Hello everyone! I will share with you some concepts about Earth's resources. In this video, we will talk about the conservation of water resources and soil resources and some energy resources. Before we discuss the conservation of water resources, let us first talk about watersheds. What is a watershed? A watershed is an area of land on a slope that drains its water into a stream and its tributaries. It serves as a habitat for wildlife. Do you know how to conserve water? Some ways to conserve water. Fix faucets with leakage. Turn off the faucet after use. Don't play with water. And collect rainwater for cleaning and watering plants. Soil conservation is a way of protecting soil from erosion and other types of soil deterioration to maintain its fertility and productivity. Some ways to protect and conserve soil nutrients: crop rotation, vermicomposting, replanting, planting indigenous crops, watering the soil, organic composting, and using organic fertilizer. We all know that electricity is needed to operate our appliances, gadgets, and computers. Some energy resources are solar energy, geothermal energy, hydropower or hydroelectric, coal, natural gas, and wind energy or wind power. We have two types of natural resources: renewable and non-renewable resources. Renewable resources can be replaced or replenished, while non-renewable resources cannot. To conserve natural resources is to protect or use them wisely without wasting them or using them up completely. Therefore, each of us should take part to make these resources available for future generations. That's all for now. I hope you learned something today. Please try the interactive game related to this topic. Click the link in the description. Please like, share, and subscribe to our channel to help us create more educational videos. Thank you so much!